A bill under consideration in the North Carolina State House would give state workers more time after having a child. Lawmakers proposing a bill that would give state employees 8 weeks of paid parental leave. The time off would not take away from sick or vacation days. However, the person would have to be employed by the state for at least a year to get that benefit. The bill would set aside $20 million from the state's general fund over the next 2 years to pay for the program.